All right, we got some action over here.
Shoot, climb up on that nipple.
Racha.
I like it like that. That back.
Damn, you're crooked as fuck. Nice feeling. Alright, I think he's still cooking. Let's check it out. I'm done. Alright, let's see what we have here. Out here, day two.
Day two.
Day two of the perfect fabric search. We out here. Alright guys, comment and subscribe which one you want. Alright, I thought we were looking for a pattern.
Yo, out here, trying to get my button game on. Trying to keep my button game strong.
We out here.
We got kids. We out here looking for baggies, boys.
Sterling, please.
Out here.
Just the kind of shit I gotta put up with. Alright, we got some JDM fabric. New arrival made in Japan.
This is pretty dope too. Which one?
Alright, like, comment, or subscribe which one we should get.
And then I swear to God. Comment or subscribe. Yo, what is this?
JDM is always better. Oh, that one is nice.
Nah, this is too much pattern going on, bro. You know what, it's hard to find like a good small pattern print. Alright, this is dope. I'm gonna buy a couple of those searching. Let's go look for some dope.
You just bring it to the front and they cut it for you?
Yeah, I just cut in 2 yards.
That covers everything, the sleeves and...
Yep. For short sleeve only.
Oh. Alright, this is more my style. We got Dora the Explorer. Transformers. Donald Duck. Alright, this stuff right here is not as low key. Fabrics on fabrics.
Like we're going up and down. Oh, these are pretty. So how does this thing work? Is it just one layer?
So yeah, no, it folds out like this.
So then it's only gonna be this thin?
Yeah, it's this thick. Oh yeah, the shirt's gonna be this thing. But that's like a regular shirt.
Is it?
Yeah. Like, well, yeah, at least for...
Yeah, for these, the button up and
button up, so...
That one's pretty nice, but if it was a different color...
Yeah, it feels like... Why these prints gotta be so loud? Even for that low-key shit.
Yo! Serious. I'm done.
If it wasn't... Baby blue.
That's kind of weird color though.
Yeah,
purple and baby blue. I think we've been over here for like an hour. And we only got 2 pieces.
What about that?
Alright, let me show you guys something real quick. We got the MacGyver ladder right here. Trying to go one up.
Yo, we out here. First day pickup, 3 different prints. Stay tuned.
to my thick chicks down in Texas, all the way to New Orleans where the girls cook catfish, and in LA every chick's an actress, Hollywood status with the shaded glasses, to Detroit, yeah, the place that I rest, where the ladies got asses and la-la sex, and hot Atlanta, y'all, is one of the best, where they speak Southern slang and smoke license. And New York women are way too fresh. Too much on your mind, let me ease that stress. I wish you all were mine, it's so selfish. Maybe I'm feeling myself too much, I guess. But to my ladies all across the globe,
what are we doing tonight?
Yo, gotta stay home some nights, cause you know, sometimes I get carried away, go out to the club too much. Gotta spend time with the boys, you know, have some family time, you know, pay attention while I'm driving, you know what I'm saying?
I'm done.
A few moments later.
Yo, Saturday District Power.
This guy's always trying to turn up, wasting all the money. He gave us a speech earlier about saving money and staying home. Now he's trying to turn up. Shiro's it is. Alright, let's see what we have here.
Certainly fucking got small, this fucking beef stew.
Alright, I guess we're gonna look at Palama Supermarket.
Here we go, we out here at Palama Supermarket.
Didn't we get the ice cream the last time?
Tip over here.
Alright, let's see what we have to offer over here. Isn't this what Jesse used to like? Your ex?
Who's that? Yeah, my dad always told me if you meet a nice Korean girl, tell her she got some nice daikon legs.
Guys, your tip of the day, come like and subscribe if you're Korean. Just got done eating. I think now we're headed home.
Back at it again. From last time we was at Starbucks, now we at Waimalu Shopping Center. Here we go, let me talk to you guys a little bit about this airbag kit. I installed this over last New Year's Eve. I never popped fireworks, all I did was install this.
Selfish. I want you to myself, I can't help it. Oh my. Yeah, maybe I'm selfish.